Now, this might be hard to believe, but I don't hold a single Guinness World Record. I haven't even met anyone who holds a Guinness World Record. But today, that's all gonna change. No, not him. Him. Rob, for my records, yeah. Can you set the record straight for how many actual Guinness World Records you hold?
I hold 13 Guinness World Records, but I'm the current title holder of 12.
Three of them are with dogs, one with him, two with another dog I used to compete with. The Guinness World Record title with him is with a mini Frisbee. So I threw that, he ran and caught it. It's the longest throw with a mini Frisbee. And then I have multiple records on ice skate, so I throw, skate, and catch my own throw. So very Canadian thing to do.
How old Sailor?
Sailor just turned 8, so he's really in his prime. The further I throw, the faster I throw, the harder he runs, so I can't actually outthrow him. Very humbling. I've known him, he's 8, I've known him for about 5 or 6 years.
Oh my gosh. Really started
competing with him just before COVID.
Guinness World Records 2024, how many times are you in this book?
So I'm in this book twice, but this is my third time in the book, my first time having my photo in the book, so I'm
super excited. Oh my gosh, were you happy with the photo?
Yeah, there's super actually cute. Two photos. I didn't know I had two photos in. That was a big surprise.
Is there a chance that you could show me some of your collaborations with Sailor?
Yeah, maybe we'll even have you throw a Frisbee to him.
Sailor, you're gonna sleep like a baby tonight, aren't you? Yes, you are. Are you gonna do some reading before bed? With the book you're in? Huh? When's the book out, Sailor? Oh, it's out now? It's out now. What did you think? Drop your comments below and join the conversation. And don't forget to like and subscribe so you can find more on everything from food and fashion to pop culture and current events. See you soon.